We are waiting to go and see the Sufi show.
Although there are many groups, the most famous Sufi sect is the whirling dervishes. Originally from Turkey, they combine the mystical with Islam, and through continuous spinning, they go into a trance, bringing them closer to God.
Really like the drumming. I think I find myself getting almost tranced into it and swaying with the swirling and getting a little bit dizzy, but I do love this drumming. I could really do without the horns. They're grating on the nerves, but all in all, this is great. I just love it.
The drums and the flutes and the horns and everything just were a little bit too much for me because it was so repetitive. And these guys twirling in their skirts, so colorful with their smiles, just seemed a little bit too much for me. So I had to pass. I'm glad the others really enjoyed it.
Just watching him makes me dizzy.
I couldn't walk straight after that.
They're pretty crazy.